Why should we agree to this?
Because of the stakes. If I win, Blitzy goes free. If you win, my boys and I will surrender and agree to work for the Corp.
I like your style, Zoolander. Agreed. Call back in an hour and we'll make the arrangements.
Why should we agree to this duel? We have his sister.
If we do not agree, he'll only mount an attack. This way, he'll come to us and we'll destroy him. When he calls, set up the duel, but give yourself enough time to lay traps in the area where the battle will take place.
But what if Zoolander brings his own battle bots?
He won't. He's too honest. He'll play by the rules. The fool.
Is the traps easy? What are we gonna do?
We're gonna play by the rules. The Corp rules. We've got to get your motion accelerator activated quickly. Hook up a remote control device in Twig so I can control Jungle Fiber.
According to my probability study, there's a 97% chance the Corp won't free her no matter who wins the duel.
You heard them, didn't you? Huh? It's a trap!
Well, what better time to test Genesix's new invention? Whatever the consequences, it's a chance I have to take. Blitzy and you are all I have in the world.
Let me fight him, Zizi. If I'm destroyed, I can be replaced. But all of us together can't replace you.
You're all my family, and none of you are replaceable either.
But we can't stay here while the Corp is trying to destroy you.
You're not going to. While I hold off Hiss, Ninja and you are gonna free Blitzy.
Yes! Yes!
Sorry, Kitty, but you and the Street Boys have to hold down the fort, just in case Hiss has another surprise.
The trap is set, my little nuisance. But before I deal with you, I will eliminate your brother.
You must be proud of yourself picking on a 10-year-old.
Ah, the sounds of fear. It warms my heart.
Let me out of here and I'll show you fear, and it's gonna be written all over you!
Once I'm done with him, I'll make you my Humabot mascot.
There's time for that later. First, you'd better set your traps.
I just hope I can get the hang of this in time.
If I can make a suggestion, I've integrated the circuits into my computer banks to allow you to make audio commands.
Make sure Blitzy is free. If anything happens to me, she'll know what to do.
Take me up, Twig! I'll keep them in a tight formation until we reach the deserted stadium at the edge of the city.
Audio command transmitted.
Why is it that when you go into battle, your hands always sweat but your mouth is dry?
Actually, ZZ, it's a complex physiological reaction which is governed by several sensory centers in your brain, which...
Come on, Genesix, give me a break. Can't a guy talk to himself from time to time?
When do you intend to use the motion accelerator, ZZ?
Not before I know Blitzy is free. Let him believe they're winning.
Dangerous strategy.
Going down!
to hiss, Zoolander. This landing will be your last. At last, a man who is stupid enough to race to his doom.
I always knew you were more talk than action.
Goliath, open fire! Blast him to bits!
Now, Twig! All fiber sections converge on the stadium!
But here's a calling card. I've got you, Blitzy.
There somewhere.
Miss Dizzy, be advised Blitzy's safe. We're bringing her home.
Jungle Fiber combined! Motion accelerator in use. Time to show these slugs what real fighting's like. I hear your voice. Heading to you, sis. Good work, boys. Game over. We're heading home. And you too, sis.
How about me?
Thank you. Thank you all for freeing me. I love you all.
About time you got back. I kept your seaweed souffle warm all day.
Seaweed souffle? Yuck.
What's
just kidding, cook.
Boxmaster.